Hello guys, and welcome back to another video of Days Gone. Last time I left you, I did finish off really quickly, which I do apologise for that. But I'm back now, and we're going to go back on this again. There's nothing really much here to salvage, pretty much, so let's... Flippin', come on, go!
He shot me.
Move, heal! Get out the way, god damn you, boy!
Get the bastard! He killed them!
Get lost, man. Skinning me alive. Who do you are, bro? Get out of here. Repair the engine? No, really?
Can fix this. Good. Okay, here we go. More ammo.
Oh, that is not a Of course there's a sniper. Of course there is. man, stuff is going about to go down. This is going about to go down. It'll be a bit of a tough one to do this. No, I'm not going to risk it. Oh, this is going to be a bit of a toughie. Oh, get lost! Man! That means now all the ghoulies will come to me now. Damn it!
Stabbing him in the back, huh? That right? He'll like this. Get more ammo.
He's holed up. Move in!
Don't go! Don't go!
Let's see how tough these people really are.
Here.
See, I told you. Mess with me, you get the pound pound. From my problem, all you can do. I need to heal. Let's just get him a little bit.
Scrap.
Yeah, come here. I know I'm a dead man walking already. I know.
Don't worry, I'm gonna come back and I'm gonna deal with you later. Oh, here we go.
There we go, I need to get some life ASAP. I'm dying, cuz. I'm gonna.
Done.
There you go. That's all I ever needed. How hard was that? Not even worth it. I need more than a rug, I need life. There we go. That's better, isn't it, guys? Hiding in a car, eh? could have pistol whipped them ass, but I didn't. You know what, man, this is sketchy as hell. You know what, let's just get the hell out of here.
Someone's coming. Open the gate. Hey, we don't...
That's it, we don't want no trouble, mate.
Where's Tucker? Alki.
Over at the dig site.
Well, which one, goddammit?
The north one. Back there.
Anybody touches this bike, or anything on it, I break your fingers.
Whatever, man. Jesus.
Well, I'm gonna buy myself ammo. Loads of ammo.
Telling you, everywhere you look, it's all one giant lava field. 25 feet solid rock. It'll take jackhammers to...
I don't need a lecture, goddammit. I get it.
No, you don't. But these people are hungry, even if they had all their strength. It'll take them months to finish this job with picks and shovels.
I don't give a shit! We're all hungry, Al. But this job's gotta get done, whether it takes all goddamn year. It's not like we got somewhere else to be now, do we?
Wait. Not finished.
We'll make it quick, Kuya, Al. I got things to do.
Rippers. This morning, one of my men spotted a large group of them coming over the pass.
And no one stopped them?
How the f... Tucker, you know we're already spread thin.
Are they headed north? Al! Are they headed towards us? Yes or no?
I don't know. Maybe he knows.
What the fuck are you up to now, huh? What's this about, huh?
Damn it, Alki. It's not his job to know. It's your goddamn job to know.
I can't be at two places at one time. You either want me here, running your dig, or you want me out there in the shit. And the Rippers.
Go check the store, see how much ammo we got left. I'll tell Wheeler to watch the dig.
What are you looking at?
I don't know, just waiting for you to smarten the fuck up.
Don't! Did you track down Leon? Good thing someone around here knows how to make things happen. Ride with me.
Wait, what? Oh, this is
so
cute.
How long's it been since you found someone?
Oh, I love it. Oh my god.
The kind of people left out in the shit aren't the kind of people you
I'm in my golf cart. We lost two more to the golf cart. Yeah.
It's not my problem.
My own
you want
buggy.
Our food. I'm making
I'm
it
king
your
of
problem.
The land.
I told you we'll do runs for you, but we're not joining your goddamn camp.
Remind me again, my old woman's memory. Why is that?
Because it's a waste of time, Tuck.
Well, aren't you the optimist? Where's Boozer?
He said he was gonna head over to Copeland's camp, see about trading for some fish.
You're not in bed with Cope now, are you? His camp near yours?
It's not closer or further. Look, I'm not Boozer's old lady. He goes where he wants.
What the hell is going on here?
Jesus. You keep this shit burning all day and night.
Got a lot of freak corpses piling up out here. With men like you doing your jobs. Damn right we keep burning.
Try using more gasoline. Burns faster, less fumes.
Like we got so much to spare? When it's all gone, what are you gonna put in that bike of yours, spitting sweat? Now what the hell is going on here?
The count's off. Storage is missing food and some ammo.
Jesus. Who was on watch last night?
Wheeler.
Tonight, double the watch. This shit's starting to piss me off.
You got it.
Trouble in paradise.
It's like I was saying. Camp's like a prison. Bunch of goddamn lazy liars, thieves, rapists, and murderers. You know why that is?
No idea.
Because that's who we are. The freak show. Only folks survived were those mean enough, nasty enough to out-freak the freaks. The rest are here, hoping I feed them, protect them, keep them nice and cozy and warm, so they can sit on their asses and watch the world end. You, get your ass back to work. Don't make me go get Cyrus. Lazy sons of bitches can screw around all they like on their time. Daytime is my time. Running this camp is no different than running a prison.
I can't remember what you said. You were what? You were a warden or something?
Nothing so high and mighty. I was matron of the women's ward. You look like the sort who might have spent some time in the pen, back in the day. You ever do time?
I had my share of trouble, but I never landed in K-State.
I got a job for you. Larson was on a run yesterday. Passed through Marion Forks, said he saw someone. Young woman, looked like. But he only caught a glance. He stopped to look around, but he never found her.
Is he sure?
Larson's been doing this long as you. He knows a person from a freak. But you got a knack for this. You head over there and find her before the freaks do.
I'll see what I can do. But look, Kentuck, I want the rest of my credits for Leon.
You bring me warm bodies, I'll give you all the credits you can spend. I gotta go find Wheeler. Someone's looking at a night in the shack.
What do you need?
Hey.
Okay.
Oh, right. I've got no...
See you.
Alcott. What do you want, Drifter?
What's your problem?
Hmm?
One of my men escaped to Ripper Camp over by Iron Butte. Got tortured, like they always do. But this time, they kept asking me if you knew about it. Two bikers, two men, asking if you'd ever seen them or heard of them.
A lot of bikes around here. What's it got to do with me?
The Ripper called them mongrels. How many drifters still flying colors around here? As if that shit matters. If you ask me, you got a price on your head. How's it feel to be on the other side?
Now, why don't you just show me what you got, because I don't have time for your bullshit.
Whatever you say, Deke.
Oh.
Can I get anything else for you? Thanks.
Okay, sure.
Now I just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to. We can't head north until I get this bike fixed up. Copeland, it is. what's going on?
Okay.
Right, what's this?
It's your bike, right? We're gonna run out of this someday, you know. Later. Hey, what do you need?
Hey, just taking a look.
What do I need to do, actually? Right, for starters, I've got skills. So, let's have a little look. Juice or improved recovery. Nah. How do I get out of here? Sorry about that, guys. Hold on. No. I don't want to go this way. I want to get out.
Someone's trapped.
Please!
I gotta help him.
God damn it! God help me! You're dying! Help me! Someone!
Hey!
It's okay. You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
What camp? It's camp? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Oh, man. Thank you. I was done for. Holy shit! I was a goner, yeah. You know? Whew. Thank you so much, man. Thank you.
Tell him it was Deacon St. John. Stay off the main roads. Don't stop.
Thank you.
on, Tucker to Deacon St. John. We got a job for you.
Hey, Tucker. Okay, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out.
Tucker to Deacon St. John. Are you listening? I talked to Alki the other day. So many other men. I know he runs for the camp. I just wanted to say that. Deacon St. John, this is Tucker. Like I said before, I haven't seen Loser's real face around these last few days. Sure is a lot.
Loser's fine. Like I said, he's just a wizard.
Doing runs for that son of a bitch, Mark Cobra, no doubt. I get the feeling he doesn't like much. Loser.
Like I said, he's a good way to get taken out.
Man, this tunnel is just out of rocks.
Gotta close my eyes for a bit.
I don't like it nighttime, I like it daytime because it's a lot safer. There we go, daytime. That's better.
Should be it.
He's okay.
Deacon, keep an eye on that gas.
I worked at the Humane Society.
What custom paint job you've been asking about?
Had a small office and a dog pen outside of Sisters.
Hey, Cope. I think Leon was bringing you this.
Deke. You made a wise choice. Wise choice. You go see Manny. Maybe he can help you with that bike of yours.
You need some?
Hey!
Manny, what's going on?
You feeling any better?
Your bike could use an upgrade.
What? Oh no.
Oh yeah, that's a good piece. I'll wrap that up for you. Good choice, man. Good choice.
We're never gonna finish this crap.
Cool. Need anything else? You don't want to run out of fuel in the shit, that's for sure. This should last you for a while. Oh yeah, that's a good piece. I'll wrap that up for you. Good choice, man. Good choice. All right.
Last
time Thanks,
I was
man.
On the road, and it
what do you
will
need?
Be the last time.
What's up?
Ran into a pack of infected dogs, wolves.
We got some good shit, there. If you're buying.
Runners ain't gone. I was on this crappy bike, falling apart. I couldn't outrun it. They were snapping at me, running alongside. I swear they
That'll last you. Freaks ain't gonna mess with you now. Come by anytime. I'll be here if you need anything.
Hey there.
Hey there.
Cope says you've been helping out around the camp. He won't say it, but he appreciates it.
Oh,
Manny.
Look at that.
Hey. Damon.
Right, guys, I'm going to end this right here. I hope you enjoyed this video, so smash the like button.
What's up, Manny?
And I'll see you in my next video. Take care there, guys. Bye.